Today I'm going to talk to you about the recovery position. My son AJ here is going to help me, okay? So the recovery position. When you find a victim, when you go into a room and you find a victim down, you want to check and see if they have a pulse, see if they're breathing. If they are breathing and they do have a pulse and you need to go and call 911, you would put them in what we call the recovery position. So AJ, if I can have you lay down on your back. Okay, so again, if you go up to your victim and you see that they're laying down, it looks like they're sleeping, you wanna tap on their shoulders and say, hey, are you awake? And if you get no response, then you wanna listen to see if they're breathing. And if they are, then we're gonna put them in the recovery position so we could go call 911, okay? So how the recovery position, or what it looks like, is you're gonna take the hand that's closest to you, okay? You're gonna put it straight up in the air. Okay. Then what you're going to do is you're going to take one hand and place it on the base of their neck and the other one on their hip, and you're going to roll them to their side. Okay. So their head automatically goes onto their arm. Then you're going to take this other arm and you can either place it here on their side or you can place it down on the ground. Okay. Then you're going to take their legs and you're going to bend them. Okay. So they look like that. Okay. Now at this point in time, you can go and grab your phone and call 911 and then come back, okay? But this way, in this position, this is giving them a good position if they need to throw up. That way they can throw up and it's not going back down their throat. If you need to roll them back over to see if they're breathing, then all you would do is just grab the base of their neck and roll them back over. Okay, where their hands fall is fine, and you can leave them just like that, okay? So a few things, again, if you need to go call 911, you need to put them in the recovery position. If they're starting to throw up as you're giving them help, you would put them in the recovery position as well until they're done throwing up, and then you would roll them back over, okay? I hope this helped everybody. If you guys have any questions, please contact me at the JCC Aquatics Department. Have a good day.